They, no, you're in the same spot. I'm pretty sure you are. Just in the same spot you normally sit. Yeah, you good. All right, so real quick, guys, today you're gonna go to Google Classroom. Do.
Can I even take a tower seat solo?
You totally can. Thank you for asking. There we go. 7 period. You're gonna go to classwork. And you're gonna click Bellwork Wednesday 9-9. Nope, click. And you're gonna do the bellwork. Basically, you're just choosing 2-2 or 2 again. So it's the second sentence. First sentence was about you shouldn't tell people your secrets. And then the second sentence says, any more than 2-2-2 poses a serious threat that the secret will be revealed. So you've got to choose if it's 2 as in the verb 2, 2 as in also or to many, or 2 as in the number 2. So that is step 1.
Is that the word?
Ooh, don't fly.
I think I fixed that for you.
for you already, I just forgot to take the comment off.
No, you're fine.
That's like, that's the stuff I want you to tell me, because if I say it's late, and you know it's not, like, let me know. Okay, guys, so at this point, we are gonna go ahead and vote on Bower, hopefully you had time to log in and do it. And then you're gonna talk about what you're doing today and get you started, because it's kind of a self-serve day. Kind of a self-serve. Alrighty. So here we go, guys. Let's vote on our thing. Any more than two poses a serious threat that the secret will be revealed. Raise your hand for A, two with a T O. Raise your hand for B, T with a T O O. Raise your hand for C, T is in the number two. Good job. Yes. Basically, if you tell two people or more, the whole school is going to know your secret. That's pretty much what it's saying. All right. Good job, guys. So now we're going to talk about what we're doing today. Today we're doing a makeup work assignment. So basically, this is you telling me that you have all the work that you say that you have done, done. This is me and you making basically an agreement that you're going to double check what I've put in the grade book and what you have done and make sure that they line up. Because I don't want to ever not give you credit for something that you did. Just like I don't want to accidentally give you credit for something you didn't do. So we got to make it even. So read over these. It's like terms and conditions. If I click yes, the following and the work is not done, I'm acknowledging that any incomplete work will be changed to a zero. So like yes, as in it's complete. If it's not completed today, I understand that a zero cannot be replaced at another time. If I click I need more time on the following, I'm acknowledging that 10 points will be removed per day for every day after day. So basically, you have until the 21st, once you get this form done, to get all this work turned in. If you don't, they will turn into zeros. Yes.
So this summit was yesterday, and I forgot to tell you, email you or tell you a little question. So I went to do my test work that I had.
The end case thing?
Yeah.
So you'll have time to do that today.
Well, when I went in, it said I had already did it, but I didn't do it.
Oh, the CADS DNA
yeah.
thing.
It's
don't stress about that because I'm going to use the NCASE grade to replace it. The
okay.
thing we did yesterday. So,
wait,
okay.
That's what I went in it yesterday, and that's what I was.
Yeah, don't stress about it. Yeah.
What if you did like a lesson in the workbook instead of?
Then, as long as it's marked in iNow, like as long as it's correct in iNow, let me know. Like if it's if it's incorrect in iNow. So if it like says that you have one and you know that you have it done, just show it to me and I'll change it right now.
Wait,
okay.
What was the replacement grade?
Replacement grade, I am waiting right now. I'm going through and I'm giving you guys time to do any work that you're missing today. So I'm hoping to have my replacement grades in tomorrow. So that being said, basically you're gonna go through and just double check that you have each thing done. So you're gonna click yes if you have it done, if you need more time. Like, you can't get it done today. It's like, I need more time. And for you, since you were, like, didn't you switch classes or something? No? Okay. Just completely new. Then some of the grades were already put in for you. So just look at your iNow and see what you've got grades for and just work on the stuff that you don't have grades for. Okay. So that being said, you're just going through and clicking yes or no, and the same thing I think with you, Eliz. There are some grades that came. So just look at iNow and just do the stuff you don't have grades for. Right. After you do the makeup work, there is this place called Free Rice. It's pretty cool. You create a new account and you get to come up with a school appropriate username. If you don't already have one, use your Indian Nation email. And basically, you play a vocabulary game, and every word you get right donates a grain of rice to a third world country. And I'm gonna have like a running tally. Oh, we did this yesterday, all aboard. I'm gonna keep an idea of what you guys are doing, but I have an actual group code now for us so that I can see how much we have together instead of having to like add it up every day. So go ahead and join that group code.
So did I not say, can I just get on there? Can I was it?
Yep. Yep. And it gives you directions for how to do it. You're gonna have to click the link. You can't just like Google Star Diagnostic, it won't pull up. So pretty much do your makeup work. If you've done your makeup work, you don't have anything to make up, then play free rice for a little bit. If you don't want to play free rice for a little bit, as long as you are on your phone and like distracting other people that are working, you're good. As long as it looks like you're working. That's where I'm at.